closely followed by the Jans of a brief shower, like what it's happening.
Yeah, I think for a sunrise this morning. Left at 5:30, on my way to St. Lawrence to load for Toowoomba. And yeah, what a beautiful sunrise to start the day. Good start. Starting in on, turned off at Freshwater Creek, just north of St. Lawrence, and trying to find the railway line so I can go and load these steel railway sleepers for Toowoomba. I'm on somebody's cattle property, private property, turning off the highway, and hopefully I'm on the right track. I think I am. It looks like there's been wheel tracks in here today, so I'll soon find out. If I'm not, I guess I can call them up on Channel 24 and soon find out if I'm lost or not, but this looks like the right spot. Well, I was in the right place, but he loaded up. Haven't got full load yet, I've still got to go and get a little bit more. But yeah, so I've got to drive back out to the highway. St. Lawrence is actually just over there, through there. But this is sort of a back way in behind it, but we can't get through, so I've got to go all the way back out to the highway. And then, yeah, come back into town again, pick up some more and load the other truck. And on the way out of here, as I was driving in, there's a beautiful view coming in on a Brahman cattle station. And there were some beautiful views in past a swamp and the lagoon and bird life and stuff like that. So on the way out, hopefully I'll be able to get a bit of video footage for you to show you how nice it is. Rightio, let's get the hell out of here. As you can see, they've had a fair bit of rain down this way from, maybe off that cyclone that come through. Yeah, this isn't actually a swamp or a bloody lagoon here, this is flood water just out in one of the paddocks. Ready to head to Toowoomba. That town that you can see over there, that's the small township of St. Lawrence over there, and the railway line passes through here, and this is the brand new bridge that they've just built over the St. Lawrence River. So we're here to pick up the old steel sleepers that they pulled out and take them to Toowoomba. So let's get out of here.
Show, and I saw you in the crowd. I didn't know your name.
are just coming into the town of Chinchilla on our way to Dalby. This is sort of along the way between Miles and Dalby. Tiny little country town. Here we are in Toowoomba in the railway container yard, finally unloading. A bloke over here on the case 521, picking up all the sleepers and stacking them over here. So yeah, she's all happy. Western Star, baby. Once we're done here, it's bloody break time. Time to have some lunch and then piss off down to the port of Brisbane, down to the Caltex tonight, where we're going to stop and have a shower and have dinner tonight and a sleep. So yeah, my truck's unloaded and I've moved out of the way, and there's Gary's truck parked over there. The railway loader's just unloading it now and stacking all the sleepers over there, and then we're going to go to the bottom of the range down to Withcott. Pull up and have a buddy half hour break and a drink and something to eat or whatever, and then we'll hit the Frog and Toad, get the hell out of here, get down to Brisbane, and yeah, probably get there about the same time as Steve.